Hello and a very warm welcome to Stepping Out Night here at the downtown London Lyceum. And the invitation to show their talents here tonight has been accepted by many of the world's top dancers on this, the occasion of the presentation of the Carl Allen Awards. Stepping out here in a rather, you might think, untypical way are Australian Latin experts Jim and Roseanne O'Connor with Ray and Deirdre Baker and their British counterparts David and Sue Huntingford with Andrew and Robina Smart. They're dancing a mixture of classical Latin and jazz movements, accented now by the arrival of specialists Jane Darling, Andy Norman, and the man who thought it up on the left there, Bill Drysdale. And together they learn from each other a new fangled tango. One would expect to see more conventional dancing on this famous Lyceum ballroom floor, as indeed we do now. It's a winning style foxtrot by world amateur modern champions Lindsay Tate and Stephen Hillier. Turned professional Stephen Hillier and Lindsay Tate. But now, here's a Latin American treat of the highest order. We've scoured the world and brought back five pairs of national champions. From Germany first, just watch the samba footwork and everything else, of course, by Eugen Fritz and Uta Steiker.
Thank you.
was a death-defying finish from the exciting German couple, to be replaced in the cha-cha-cha forms of Norwegian champions Espen and Kirsten Solberg. And by the way, I hope you're not missing this suitable selection of tunes taxing Andy Ross with his orchestra and his singers. Who were placed on the floor now by arguably the best ever Latin American champions to come out of France. Here's a rumba with feeling by Michel and Odile Offray. Michel and Odile Offray from France. A flamboyant pasodoble now, put together in the Orient and exported to the world by the Japanese professional champions Yumiko, that's her, and Hisashi Ishihara. And spontaneous applause from the audience as they recognise Britain's own Sammy and Shirley Stockford. The next World Championship judges could well pronounce this the world's best jive. Thank you. Sammy and Shirley Stopford and a stunning display of Latin American styles. Catching Kim Boot, suitably attired for an Edwardian visit to Royal Ascot, and she's about to pretend coquettishly she doesn't want the attentions of great opera Stephen Bache. And of course we know better, as they present their version of the gavotte from My Fair Lady. And 50 years later came this. Let's Rock sings Jimmy Dorn, and the invitation's just too much to resist for jive champions Donnie Burns and Dana Fairweather as they step right out of character. But it is party night, isn't it? Isn't one of the dancers in the World 10 Dance Championship, but if it were, the current holders, David Sycamore and Denise Weavers, would be right in there having a go. There's a dignified truer to type bow from the ballroom champions. always dignified and a classic example of how the good make it look easy, here's Vicky Barr with the distinguished Michael.